Have you heard non-dairy creamer in Third Eye
Blind? I'm a big Third Eye Blind fan, so good shit. So you guys will fuck those songs, that's good.
Mortal Kombat theme song.
What?
Mortal Kombat theme song.
Sub-Zero.
Ready for your come. Finish it.
Michael Jackson.
He's here right now with us.
Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero, probably.
Sub-Zero for me, too.
I agree with Mark.
Deathstar X.
Yeah. I agree with Austin. Three girls in the crowd that were getting hip displeasure from the bicycle racks collapsing into the banks.
Oh, my God.
And so as people were continuing to push these three girls, they could have held up. They were breaking their hips further. Yeah. So we had Kenny from the stage management team on Curly.com stage come over giving us this symbol, which means no more, cut it.
She is a friend of ours, and so she wanted to come while we were in Los Angeles on tour and sing on that, and it actually came out good enough to put out, so we put it out, and it's been fun. A lot of kids have really responded well to it. It's helped her cross over to our fan base and helped us cross over to her fan base.
What show was she at? And she,
Jimmy Fallon,
and she was like,
What's up?
Yeah, she's really cool. Have you seen Time Bomb X3O High Five?
It's a new one.
It's
a new one. You called it.
Well, I'm excessive compulsive, so like I'm always like messing things up perfectly. So I'm always, I don't know, it's really weird. But I'm always.
How do you walk around sandals? It hurts out there.
I don't know, I'm bougie barefoot actually.
This is what I did yesterday here in the show. See my heel?
Yum. The investment's pitiful. We pay these kids 50 cents a head. You know, it literally cost us $9,000 to put on that show today. And our shows were right around $400, so it's close to working.
Wow. This is some music. I think Bob Saget could play you.
Too soon! Too soon!
And then
she
I think it was for everybody.
Yeah.
You ruined it!
I asked you that last time. You guys freaked out on me.
It wasn't my fault.
She didn't do it. All the way. You guys told her to ask whose it was.
And I asked whose it was. You guys said it.
She did the order. What? No, I don't. Yeah, give your chef impression.
Now's not the time to be shy.
When I ask questions, sometimes I enunciate weird.
I enunciate it weird?
Yeah. It's like, you're asking me to do an impression. That's not even it. I can't even do it. He acts British. And he goes like, say I'm going to say, where is Burger King? He goes, where is Burger King? That's it. And
where are you?
It comes out. I don't know.
Say yet, but we'll go ahead and release it in this interview.
Why not?
We're going out on tour in the fall, beginning October 25th in Oklahoma City with The Rocket Summer and more.
An extra
secret.
We promise you will know the openers.
Coke Starship will be opening more.
So. when you guys were younger and you guys were more in the show.
Drain.
Zayo, MXPX, Five Iron Frenzy.
Newfound Glory.
The OC Supertones.
The Mighty Boss Tones. My Boss Tones, for sure.
Night Monday. Hot Lab. We had to name it, so it was already a fit. That's true.
Ouch. It's been a pleasure serving you.
Burn. Okay, can we all go down there? Get the rapid fire, everyone. Here.
Everyone. X-Pac right there.
I'm waiting for the fireworks.
That's classy.
Subtle.
The fireworks.
Subtle.
Rated old school.
Oh. One leg.
This is going to
be tough. Yeah, Austin's is good.
Up in the air.